Perfect Motion Golfer. My name is Eric Schulberg with EJS Golf. Today I'm going to help you with your chipping. So the app said you moved away from your, laterally away on your chip. What does that mean? It means you had, right here, we had a stake from the ground right here. You moved this way on your chip. We don't want any movement going out this way at all when we're chipping. We want to brace ourselves on our left side. So I'm going to show you something called the stork drill. It's real simple. We're going to do a real regular setup, okay? Pull this foot back just a little bit, and I want you to get on your toe right here like this, okay? Now, if you'll notice what this is doing, it's putting all my weight here. It's getting my shoulders nice and level. So everything I'm trying to do is to make sure my low point is forward here, okay? So, and I'll give you a couple other tips here while doing the stork drill, showing you this way. There's a few deadly sins of chipping. One of them is coming from the inside. Your low point will be from behind the ball, and it'll be coming up. You will blade a ton of them, unless you get real lucky with your hands. The other one is coming up here and, decelling. And the third huge one is if you don't turn to face the target, okay? So doing what I'm showing you with the stork drill, you're going to be pretty set up to almost already be facing it because your body's going to be a little open. So if you watch what I do here, I open the club face a little, get my body a little bit open, and I have all my way forward, my shoulders level. When I take it back, I don't want to be inside. So you see how I'm matching the alignment stick right here? Right there, okay? So feel like you're cutting across the ball. With the club face open when you finish. So if you have troubles with whipping it inside, try some with your left hand, left arm only, that'll help you. To get a good feel while chipping, use your right hand. Just feel what it's like, or your lead hand. Just get used to it. So chipping is the opposite of our full swing. Full swing, we're using our legs when we get to the top to unwind. Okay, that's our big power sources from here, and then hands, arms, club come last, right? Chipping's the exact opposite. Put our feet close together, we got our weight way forward, and when I'm here, first movement here is with my hand underneath here. I want to feel, okay? I want to have as much feel as I can, like this, okay? Guys, I'm having fun watching you improve. Thank you for making me your golf coach. Let's get that PPI going up. Thank you.